Unfortunately, the only way to disconnect your Facebook from this game is doing it through customer service. Typically, once you've connected it to a Facebook, they want to keep it connected to one, so you may have to have another Facebook to put this on to disconnect it from yours. But you will need to go to in-game support and reach out to them and set up a ticket for them to switch it for you. That's really the only way you can do it.